Hey, I didn't tell Dutch about the little diversion on our supply run.
Excuse me?
Why not? I'll fight any time and any place.
Fetch me something
to
eat.
That's the problem.
Eat that. You want to watch that temper of yours, boy? What are you looking at, cowboy?
You got you good there.
Shut up, Morgan.
Hi, Arthur.
Serves you right. Always good to see you. Here, got a hold of a harmonica for you. Look forward to hearing you play.
The only audience I ever had was my husband, and I'm gonna keep it that way.
Oh, fair enough.
But thank you, Arthur. This is real kind of you.
Okay, if there ain't no convoy coming through. All right, go for it. Shooting. Woo! Got your rocket.
Anything biting, I wonder. Okay. Got some. Don't fight too much. fine steelhead, my friend.
Can I get 5 minutes without a fan badgering me?
Hey.
Hello, chum.
Chum?
Do you want an
autograph or a photograph?
I'm sorry?
People often get nervous, but there's really no need to. I'm just a normal guy who, well, happens to be very famous.
Okay. Who are you?
Jeremy Gill.
Who?
The famous fisherman. I've written a lot of books. I'm in the newspaper all the time. Here's one from the New Hanover Gazette from a few years back. And this is a book I wrote. Huh? I wrote it.
Good for you.
You really don't know who I am? Ah. Oh, well. Nice to meet you.
You too, Arthur.
Sure you don't want a photo?
Not right now.
Oh. You know, mothers, they often offer me their daughters.
Just for a photograph?
No! To marry. But I say no. I'm married to the fish.
Huh. So, you're famous for fishing?
Very.
And that pays well?
Pretty well. What I mostly do is send fans stuffed fish.
Stuffed fish?
Yeah. Here, let me show you. Come with me.
And you're selling these?
Yes. How many do you want? If you get 3, we could do a photograph. Together, like actual friends.
No, I'm fine. It's sort of ridiculous.
Listen, chum, people love it. And I could sell even more fish if I had them. It helps them to know that out there, there's some man fighting with Neptune on a daily basis and winning.
Okay.
But I can't catch enough of them. And there's really good money in this.
I fish a little.
You do? Well, in that case, send them to me. Of course, not if they're too rotten. Do you like that bass? I'd sell this for $50. I'd give you 15.
Send you fish.
Ooh, my card and a map.
Well, maybe I shall.
Only the decent ones. They have to be at least 24 inches in length and 10 pounds in weight. No one wants to imagine Jeremy Gill catching a tiddler. There's no money in tiddlers.
So I hear.
Got the wrong fella. I ain't political.
If you wasn't political, you wouldn't be no federal tax collector.
Thank you.
free, my friend.
You have no idea how thankful I am.
You ain't home and dry yet. Run along.
I know. I think they hid my things in one of those boxes. Sir, they're yours.
Well, guess I'm one of the good guys.
Good luck to you.
Got a bullet coming.
Reckon I got a ways to go. Must be near. That's it. Hey, friend.
Hello?
Can't believe this is happening again. Please, I need help here. The saloon is absolutely overrun with rats. Worse than last time. Much, much worse. I can't get near the damn things. Scurrying around. But I need them gone. I'll pay...
Yeah? Jesus, fella. Won't say no to the money, though.
Oh, thank God. Head in there, but please, please, try not to destroy the place. Well, shit. Thank you, mister. You earned this, that's for sure.
You got it.
A fella out?
So you getting along okay?
Come on.
Get yourself some real food,
I know you got some
huh?
money. Mm. Listen, you have to take this.
Ooh, that's real kind of you.
I lost my money playing poker. I know where a good game is. Above the gunsmith. Real. Hush, hush.
Above the gunsmith, huh? Oh, I'll keep that in mind.
Pleasant evening to you.
You should be careful who you speak to around here.
Tuck.
Good evening.
Passez une bonne soirée.
How is I guess.
Hello. Looking for a trim? Only a trim or something fancy like?
Then better.
Looking sharper than a tack. Just name your style.
Okay. I just don't know.
That's not.
We can do up all the latest trends. Like I always say, your hair is your first impression. Now that isn't half bad, huh? All right, you're ready to go. Don't wash it for a day.